In other words, a poem by Glenn Colquhoun.
A poem is a way of knowing you are alive.
As shocking as a fish leaping out of deep water.
As sharp as a light stabbing through a row of trees.
As bold as opening up your eyes during prayer.
As simple as lying awake in the middle of the night.
Listening to the sound of people snoring.
Every minute of every day,
of every life,
is a full library.